Welcome back, YouTube. This is Humbled Mumbles here with another video reaction, and we are going to react to NF's Why. I like NF. I like him a lot. Talented dude. Sings well. I haven't heard him sing like a full song, but he'll do the hooks on his songs. Raps very well. Just like him. Like him a lot. Maybe you guys have never listened to him or anything, and maybe you'll like him too, but if not, that's cool. That's all right. He's immensely popular. I mean, look at this. He's got 45 million views on this song here. Why? So let's get right into it. Another thing you're going to notice with NF, he is... His videos usually have a lot of symbolic meanings in them, and they're like mini movies. They're amazing. He's a good dude. He's a good dude to listen to. Let's hear it. Let's keep going.
Yeah. What's your definition of success? I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest. Who I am and who I want to be cannot connect.
Yeah, that was nice. Dang, so he don't trust the thoughts inside his head, you know, and he can't trust this thing that beats inside his chest, and that's crazy. I mean, have you ever been there? Have you ever been there to where, like, yeah, the guy you are now, or the lady you are now, the person you are now, and the person you want to be, you're just so far away from each other, and you're trying to get there, you know what I mean? Because, I mean, this is you, and this is where you want to be, and you're trying to get there. I can relate.
Why? Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, still not impressed. Let you down goes triple platinum, yeah, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most, why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable, why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable, why?
A typical man. Want to be strong and don't want to show any vulnerabilities. We don't want to show our weaknesses, and so that's why he pushes away the people that he loves the most, because he doesn't want them to see the weakness inside of him. You know, he doesn't want to seem vulnerable. Nice.
Stop asking me questions. I just want to feel alive until I die. This is an ace flow. Just let me rhyme. I'm in disguise. I'm a busy person. Got no time for lies. One of a kind. They don't see it. I pull out their eyes. I'm on a rise. I've been doing this for most of my life. With no advice. Take my chances. I just roll the dice. Do what I like. As a kid, I was afraid of highs. Put that aside. Now I'm here and they look so surprised. Well, so am I.
He's nice. As a kid, he was afraid of heights, and I'm thinking what he's saying is now he's on the top, or he's close to it, right? One thing, though, you guys know I always got to say something. Oh, man, I'm even looking. Help me. Lies, lies, lies. Why? One thing I got to say, though, is, hey, everybody's got their own, and I've talked about different things before, but this man loves to rock his, like, skinny jeans with the holes in them, with them big old boots. But then he's got that t-shirt that's like five sizes too big. It's so crazy. But that's him. That's his look, and that's what he likes to do. Do you, people.
They don't invite me to the parties, but I still arrive. Kick down the door and then I go inside. Give off that I do not belong here vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter and let's go for a ride. Why do y'all look mortified? I keep to myself, they think I'm sort of shy. Organized. Let You Down's the only song you've heard of, well then you're behind.
True. If you've only heard of his Let You Down song, which is a phenomenal song, there's so much more to him. Go listen to all his older stuff. He is very good. I promise you. I mean, if you've been following my channel and you've kind of know who I am and the kind of music that I like, and you just take it from me. This guy is good.
Story time. Wish that I could think like Big Sean does, but I just can't decide if I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise.
Knife inside of Pennywise, right? Oh, what the heck? What the heck? What's up with the shopping cart and the balloons, huh? Let's go back a little bit. Pennywise, right? From It?
Ooh. My knife inside of Pennywise. I don't care what anybody else thinks. Lies. I do not need nobody to help me. Lies. I kind of feel guilty because I'm wealthy. Why? I don't understand. It's got me questioning.
oh man, did you hear that? Right? He doesn't need anybody to help him. Lies. So he's putting out this persona, but it's really a lie. Let's go back a little bit and listen to that. That was nice. Y'all heard that, right?
I'd a penny wise. I don't care what anybody else thinks. Lies. I do not need nobody to help me. Lies.
See, and we all say that. Who cares what they think? Really, we do. Where some of us are just better at moving on from it. We still care, right? We still care, even though people are like, I don't care what they say. We do. Some of us are just so much better at moving on instantly than others. Others hold that anger inside or, you know, whatever that feeling is inside longer than others. Others.
I kind of feel guilty because I'm wealthy. Why? I don't understand. It's got me questioning like why. Just tell me why. Not back to this flow inside. I feel divided. Back when I ain't had a dime, but I had to drive. Back before I ever signed, I questioned life. Like, who am I? Nothing to me's ever good enough. I could be working for 24 hours a day and think I never did enough.
Oh, I so totally feel that. It's like from my first video or whatever all the way to the beginning of my channel to just anything I do, I just feel like I don't ever do enough. I just feel like there's more that I can do. I feel like I didn't do enough, that I'm letting people down. That's why I try to put up 8 to 10 videos a night for you guys, and I have another 8. Right now, I got like another 8 videos all queued up for you guys to put up later. It's just, man, I can totally relate to that.
My life is a movie, but there ain't no telling what you're gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I could never be. Why do I do it though? Hey, yeah. Why you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they gon' probably never put us in a conversation. Like something, then I gotta take it. Write something, then I might erase it. I love it, then I really hate it. What's the problem, Nate? Then I don't know. I know I like to preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I am someone else. Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells.
Ooh, oh, listen to this. Listen to this.
Be yourself.
He's always telling you, you know, like, he's always telling us to be yourselves.
But my emotions make me feel like I am someone else.
See, look right there, but his emotions make him feel like he doesn't even feel comfortable in his own skin. And some of us may have never felt that way, but I know I have. Not all the time. I'm pretty comfortable right now. You know what I mean? But, you know, I've been there. I've been in that awkward stage where I just didn't feel comfortable, or I felt like I didn't fit in, or...
Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see, like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues up for all to see, like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well.
So we got a shopping cart and balloons. What is the significance? But from what I understand, the videos, he has like a video that we'll do next called Search, The Search, that kind of ties into this one. That all coincides. So I guess like maybe it'll come. Maybe it'll come then. He's nice. Guys, go check out his other stuff. This guy right here is one talented individual. I promise you, I don't think you'll be disappointed. Even if you weren't too much into that one right there, he's got so many amazing songs that I think you guys are going to like. So, there you go. NFSY. My name is Humbled Mumbles. Guys, please hit my subscribe button. Hit my notification bell or the notification bell. It's your notification bell, right? And then just follow along on this journey of discovery that we're doing. So until next time, I hope to see you guys soon. Bye.